down the other end. Make sure that third man sitting nice and deep with 40 seconds left.
Oh, Drahli's going for it. Matisse decides to go for the bad shot himself, but he needs more. They've got it. And an extra touch from Thompson means Exotic can't move in. That one's going to go sky high. Drahli's in. He's got low boost. Monkey Moon wants to try and put us under a defender. Nobody came for him, and it went nowhere.
Where is that man hitting the ball? What on earth was that? One of the weakest shots I've ever seen in RLCS history.